So Caleb Plant, boxing star, is this your gym where you train at, Caleb?
It's been where I've been working out since I moved out here. Yeah.
So what's it like? I mean, here you have this mural, Duane Blake, Floyd Sr., Rafael Garcia, Mayweather, and Roger, and then Mayweather up here, and it says here, a true champion can adapt to anything. Are you inspired to be here?
I mean, I don't really get caught up in all that. I appreciate them letting me come and work here, you know, but I don't really pay attention to all the extra stuff. I'm just sitting here trying to get better, you know, just focus on myself and, you know.
So right now I'm watching Marcellus spar. What am I seeing? No headgear.
I think they just...
You're working on defense, offense?
Defense and going to the body. I don't think they're really strong.
Marcellus has a deceiving speed.
Yeah, he's slick. He's really slick for a big dude. Good footwork, good defense, good professional. He's got a high boxing IQ. He knows the sport. He's a student of the game.
He's a jokester outside of the ring.
Oh, yeah, we be clowning. We joke a lot.
But in the ring, he has the skills to back it up.
Yeah, for sure. Good dude. Good dude. Real. He's a real dude.
Hold on. Let's go check him out really quick. We'll go check him out.
Smother.
Can I make jokes or is it inappropriate?
Who?
Me, can I say a joke or is it inappropriate?
Yeah, go ahead.
Marcellus! How are you gonna let a guy with UFC gloves whoop you?
I like UFC.
Oh, okay. I'm impressed with your speed, Marcellus. Oh. How you doing, Roger?
What's up, man?
I'm good.
Where's the pad?
What pads? To work mitts with?
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm gonna find out. I'll ask. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.